Okay. Where is my mouse? There it is. All right, autosave. Because I just kind of threw myself unknowingly into the next boss of the game. Buff and debuff? Oh! How to Robbie? Oh wow. You can look at all the tutorials again, that's nice. Oh, that's burst. Oops. Oops. I can't reload the quick save. How do you use the amulet again? Oh, that's my amulet button. Got it. Well, I wasn't ready for this one.
Is Raymond seeing things? Everything looks so strange! Just getting around now is a problem!
Ribbon! Something is coming this way! Press down 4. What is 4? Oh, I have to press it again. Jump. Magic. Hammer. Boost. Left. Right. Item. Pause. Amulet dash? Yeah, I'll just use the amulet shortcut. I think that'll be better. Down boost, though. Alright. Oh, crap! The window moved again! Damn it! Alright, let's go. How come she can attack in the air? How do you beat their charge green shot? Ah!
Not that way.
That's not their green shot. Oh yeah, you're right, huh? Wow, that damage! I also need to remember to use the amulet. Oh my god. What? Ah, I didn't jump early enough. Ow! Oh my god! I guess I should actually learn how the amulet works. Like, are you just invincible for, like, a few frames upon activation, or what? What the f- What do you mean I couldn't use my thing? Not being able to jump attack is really throwing me off. God damn it. Wow! Oh my god. That shot feels really unreactable sometimes. Oh my god. Oh, wrong button! Fuck!
By the way, do you remember about your recovery items?
Yeah. Oh my god, I jumped early. We should make a run for it!
But we're trapped in this space! There's nowhere, there's no place to hide either!
We're trapped.
Hey, the lucky charm! Master told us it might not work the first time, but I wish it had. We might have found Nidoran already.
It's okay. We'll try again. One of these attempts is bound to work. Should we find more helpers? This really takes up a lot of mana.
It's alright. We've had a rest, so we can go again.
Ribbon didn't expect to be there and back again in just 10 minutes! I was all fired up too!
But that was... Is something trying to stop us?
I don't think anybody knows for sure. I just hope we don't run into them again. Well, time to trigger the stele again. I made a mark on the map. I hope you can find someone there.
Understood. Let's go then.
Yeah, we'll be back soon!
Oh, what was her voice again? I don't remember how I voiced her. Anybody got any ideas?
So soon? Did you have some trouble? Don't give up, okay? Hey, you need more helpers, right? Can you help me find Ciaro?
Ciaro? A friend of yours? Were you separated from them? I actually don't know what the Nichijou professor sounds like.
Huh? I've been doing some analysis and I have a good fix. Analysis? You can analyze something like this?
Of course! I can just use my computer to receive.
I can just use my computer to receive and process the signals!
Computer? Sisini always says complicated things.
Don't worry about it! I doubt you can understand it anyway, you freaking nerd! Wait! I always thought you were a little odd! You seem to be hiding a lot from us! Don't look at me like that! I want to explain, but it's a little difficult. If you really want to know, go to where my friend is, you'll understand. What do you think, Arena?
It'd be nice to find more helpers. I'm curious about Sisini's story too.
Uh-oh, the curiosity is spreading.
Curiouser.
It's decided then. Let's warp you to the place I found. This invention works like you don't need a warp stone for this thing.
Stop stuttering.
Shut up.
Great, thank you. Let's get started then. We worked all over the place lately. I hope nothing bad happens. And zoom zoom! This is the ruins beyond my home forest?
Have you worked yet? I'm quite confident about this device. It's great, isn't it? I can even talk to you
I can talk to you like a disembodied voice. Yikes! Where did that voice come from?
Don't underestimate our technology. Voice transmission is very simple. It's kind of like a video game, you see, where you just... It's amazing. And convenient, too. Which way should we go now? Hey, don't cut me off! You're a little farther away than I expected. Just keep going. I'll let you know when to turn. Ribbon hopes nothing strange happens again.
Bees!
They're your favorite. Gotta explore!
Quack.
Aww. Yay, mana up.
Don't trust the golden flowers.
Yeah, the last time I trusted a flower, it almost tried to kill the entire world.
What? Wait, have you been here before?
Yep. Yeah, the pickup face is too good. Alright, we in there.
Almost.
Wait. Oh! It was supposed to be discovered a different way, I think.
From here, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Yeah, all you have to do is just walk. Ah! Why can I not attack jump? That's like the only thing I want. I just want to be able to attack in the air. Kinda getting the hang of that secret wall jump tech though. Are those death spikes?
Those look like bad news.
Huh?
They look like bad news, yeah.
Hey, Sissini, are you there? I have a question. I'm here! What is it? I'm just curious, but... are you following us? Not really! I'm just tracking you on the computer! Because I feel like someone's watching us. Ah, so was Miss Irisu!
yes, what a surprise! I didn't expect you to meet you here again.
I actually like imagining her with Felicia's voice.
For some reason, I did it with Adele's voice.
It could go either way, because she stammered a lot at the beginning. Or at least that's how it worked in my head.
This is so cute! Look at the outfit, look at the ears, I just wanna pet the ears, oh my god.
And that ribbon!
Since you know my name already, I'll just skip the introduction and I'll be off again, off then.
Wait, I want to say thank you. I really appreciated you looking after me.
It was nothing. I just couldn't ignore something like that. Well, if there's nothing else, I must go. See you later.
The dancing girl was right. She leaves the moment she sees you.
Does she dislike me? If that's the case, I'd really like to know why. I mean, she let me sleep on her. Something. Why would she let me sleep on her?
Shiny!
This is the Zoop Zoop Stone. Wait, what? Alright, I have a dive kick! I forgot that existed.
Arena, can you hear me?
I can hear you, calm down. Don't get too excited now. Are we going the right way?
Hey, change of plans. Did you see the way from down there?
Yeah, there are two holes. Which one should I take? The one in the front or the one in the back?
There should be three holes. I see three downward paths here, but they're all the same. Go down from there, turn left, then head further down. That should put you on the right path.
Okay, we're heading down... which way? She said go down there,
and then make it
turn that. Left, and then go down again?
Yeah.
F that. I'm exploring.
Well, there's a third hole, I'm guessing.
Aim the shot? This changes everything.
Well, you can look around if you like. Just remember that you need to head down.
Why is that blinking?
Wanna find out?
Nope. That's a glitch. Okay. I keep wanting to jump attack. Yay, leveling up carrot bombs.
Does that the trail of blocks lead somewhere?
Yeah, but I can't reach it anyway because I can't crawl.
I meant outside.
Did I sequence break?
Oh no! It's Ashuri! What is she doing here?
Aha! It was you two looking for me. I was going to come find you later. Are you here to fulfill our agreement?
There's no such agreement! It was just a misunderstanding by Miss Ashuri!
Misunderstanding? I knew that. But since you're here, that must mean that you've changed your minds.
No! Stop making things confusing! We've got things to do! We just ran into you by chance, Ashuri!
Is that so?
The sky thing is happening again.
Oh no! If Ashuri comes under its influence!
Why worry about its influence? There are no bunnies nearby. It'll pass in a while. Ellipses. No bunnies? Oh, am I forgetting something?
No, no way! I was too slow on the uptake! Watch out, Irina!
Whoa! I can't low profile that, okay. Wait, how do you beat that?
You'll be seeing stars tonight.
How do you beat that? Like, she flies up, okay, but then when she comes back down the bottom, you can't low profile that. And she looks too high to jump over. Maybe I should actually go down and see what's down there. Yeah, maybe if I go the right- that's what I'm thinking. Maybe if I go the right way, they'll give me the ability to duck. If I get the ability to duck, I could totally duck under the second half of that pattern. That's embarrassing. I feel like there'll be an achievement if I killed Ashuri, like, ahead of time. Cool! Yay! Attack grow! I don't know what that does. Why not? Whoa! Oh. Less exciting. That was a thing. Yo, these be some scary glitches. Ah! We don't know, Manu. The bunny girls are actually bunny fanatics, and they just want to glomp bunnies to death. And because they're such fanatics, bunnies are now an endangered species. That's embarrassing. Yay, mana up again. Ah! Aw, why? What did the club mean again? Usagi Pero Pero Club or something? Thank you. What? Ooh! Yay, Bunny World!
It's a jump attack!
Wait, are you serious? Now they can't bully you anymore! Oh, shit! Yay! Dreams do come true! Now I have to not die. How do I not die?
A donut.
I don't have a donut. Shit, I had to go through all that again? Wait, first things first. Yay, attack up. That's gonna be useful. Exploring's a dangerous job, right? I don't know why Sniper's voice popped into my head. Ah! Huh? I guess I should go buy some items. It looks like I have money. Thank you. That looks useful. What do I buy? Try save. Ah, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, Chun hasn't gotten live yet? Thank you. Whoa! You bounce off of it? Yay, health up. You can hold attack to crawl? Why is it getting dark? Am I going the right way? Thank you! This is it! Just go inside!
Is that a cave? It's so dark! Ribbon hopes it's not dangerous.
Not at all. There's just a minor problem. Go in and I'll be able to explain everything. Let's go inside then, Ribbon. We can't turn back now, even though it is kind of spooky, scary inside.
Ribbon has a really bad history with her, so Ribbon doesn't really trust her. However, if Irina says so, then Ribbon can't say no. Let's go inside.
Isn't this supposed to be a cave? You better have a good explanation for this! Why is something like this out here?
I'm reminded of the places the Stell took us.
Exactly! Irina, we can't be sure yet, but these strange objects may have come from here!
I'm going to be frank now. I should also be from there. Do you understand what I'm saying? You mean Sisini? You came from there? That's unexpected. Why'd you only tell us now?
I don't know anything about this place! Who knew that woman would happen if people here found out? In Robbie Town, I realized I was wrong. I was being too paranoid. It's really peaceful here. Okay, now for some instructions. Can you get to the computer room? If the computer is left to idle for too long, it could go...
Let me try that again.
If the computer is left to idle for too long, it'll go into lockdown mode. Once it enters lockdown, Ciara could be trapped forever!
Lockdown mode? That sounds complicated. I just need to find the computer, right?
Yes! Just keep going! Some things may try to stop you, but that shouldn't be a problem for you! You can jump attack now, right?
This is getting interesting! Into the fray, then!
So the charge remains even though you change shot types. Unknown life forms detected in a laboratory. Defenses activated.
Whoa, Sisini! You sound like a robot all of a sudden!
Huh? I wasn't talking!
Have you triggered the defenses? Wait, aren't we helping you find your friend? Why are you doing this?
Sorry, I'm really sorry. I have no control over the facilities there. I'm surprised the defenses work at all. Who are those girls with the blank stares? They started attacking without a word.
Those are my robot wifers. I mean maids. They're like golems. They're designed to attack strangers.
That's just dangerous. Didn't you just say it wouldn't be too hard?
Sorry, the lab is in surprisingly good shape. Anyways, just get to the computer room.
Whoa!
Hey,
Central Cave? Why is it here?
Ellipses. Basically, this is where my room used to be.
Don't worry about that detail. There's no time. Just find the computer.
If you're here, that means you went the wrong way. The computer room is the other way.
But there are only small passages left. What now?
Small passages?
The lab layout must have changed. Can you somehow get through the small passages?
Yay! Sliding powder!
We Mega Man?
Yo, we Mega Man now? And so that's how we beat Ashuri, round 2.
Alright, I can jump attack now.
I keep wanting to press down and attack this slide. Oh. Oh! That pattern is surprisingly easy to dodge. Greedy. Thanks for the follow, Hyper SMB. That sound! Was it Mr. Big Box? I made it last summer and added it to the fences. See, Cini? That thing was quite dangerous, you know. No, not at all! To you, a science project like this is nothing! That sounds rather irresponsible. But it was rather interesting. So we just destroyed her science project. Ow. Down here. Oh, is that some speedrun tech? Is this the hollow defense system? So it's still working normally too. This hologram is the room's last defense system. You're almost there. It does not track horizontally. Okay. First round is just data. Oh, I almost got that pattern. Wow, this boss is irritating as hell. This battle's gonna be really drawn out and it's gonna suck. I can evade everything except that semi-homing phase at the beginning there. I'm just really irritated that this thing is invincible for that entire rainbow orb phase. Okay, I can't cheese it like that. I don't know how to beat that. Whoa! Oh, I didn't do heal burst. Oops. Oh, almost. Thank you. Terrible time to use a heal burst. Ah, almost had it. Moved a little bit too far to the left. Oops. That was distractingly random. I have no idea how to get past that pattern. No, I pressed the wrong button! Oh! Damn it. Oh my God. That pattern might actually be easier to dodge if I was closer instead of farther. Figured out how to pat on a little extra damage. Definitely aimed, yeah. Maybe all I need to do is just like move a few pixels every single time.
slide coming. Whoa! Ah, oh, slide didn't come out again. There we go! Greedy. Yes! Ellipses? Sorry about that. The lab systems were more intact than I thought. This is taking too much time. Well, we promised, so we can't really complain, right, Arena? Yeah, and didn't you say we were almost there? I want to find your friend. Arena! Ribi! Thank you so much! Alright, the next level is where we want to go. Keep your guard up just in case, though. Safety save. Wait, not safety save. I wonder what's over here. Yay, attack up. Yes, this is the place. Now that you are here, I have the coordinates for the computer room. Arena, see those things that you can press? Press any of them to prevent the system from going idle. Things that I can press? Like this? Yes, thank you. That means Ciara is safe for now. Hey, where's your friend? There are no more rooms, but Ribbon doesn't see anybody. Well, I guess it's time to explain how everything happened. Where should I start? My father's latest research, I guess. Usually he'd let me participate, but not this time. He wouldn't answer any of my questions. I guess he didn't want me to get involved. I was afraid his team was up to no good, so I snuck into the lab and took their project. Ciara and I were studying it when it turned on, and we woke up here. And a part of the lab ended up here too.
If that's the case, shouldn't Miss Ciara be with you then?
Yes, but when we arrived, we immediately tried to run that thing again to see if we could go back. It didn't work. Not only did we stay here, but Ciara was sent into the lab system, and I was moved with my room to that cave. System? Where is that? Is it around here? Can I eat it? What's a system? Yes, but it's not accessible right now. Only a part of the lab was transported here. I must patch the system first to make it safe. Now that you found the computer, I can start with the repairs. I just hope they won't take too long. That's all I need to do for you for now. Thank you. Let me warp you back. Zoop zoop!
We're going back already?
Hey, don't start warping us without warning! That's scary! Welcome back! I missed you! Thank you so much! I don't know what to do without you! You sounded really serious, but now you're just a little kid! Say, we haven't found any helpers yet! You should hurry and fix that system of yours!
Didn't Cecily say she was in her room? Where are you here now?
Is it being worked here easier for you? To simplify things, I came to Rabby Rabby Town too! Oh yes, your friends are looking for you! They're over there!
No, we found some people to, you know, magic, but we didn't dare to talk to them. I marked them on the map. I hope this helps.
Thank you. With this information, we now have more options. By the way, we'll be going with Cecily. We haven't finished yet.
Going with Cecily? When did you become so close?
When you see eye to eye on various things, it's simple. Oh yes, I found this. I can't use it myself, so consider these a thank you gift.
This is way too much, are you sure?
Don't say no, it'll break my heart. I've already wasted a lot of your time.
We'll be off then. I'll call you when the system has been patched. Zoop zoop!
We went all that way, but we didn't do much. We just bodied a couple of really hard bosses. That's all.
Where are we going next now?
How about we stop by Miriam's shop? We can prepare before we set off again.
Whoa! I got money. Also, hey IT, what's up? Sorry I didn't say hi earlier. Yay, Bunny Strike.
A hammer throw?
Press 3 when sliding. This can also be used after a jump. Whoa! Bad knuckle!
So what's the jump one?
It also said
Is it in the... Is there a move list?
Wait, what if I jump? No. Wait, I can fast fall? When was I able to fast fall? Huh. It's pretty warm.
You know, how does it work? Cause it feels like that could be handy.
Bad.
The aerial one?
Zoop zoop!
It says it could be used in the air. Wait, is it just the slide dash?
What do you mean?
That strike.
That? What? Hey, Amana, I can't press jump afterwards.
It says it could be used in the air, but how?
Whoa! Motherfucker!
Wait, wasn't there like a small crevice in that forest area?
Yeah.
I
Oh shit! Yeah, your friend's upstairs. We should keep going this way? It might be really unsafe.
We need something that glows! But where can we find something like that? It's your call that we keep going, Anina. Ribbon's fine with anything!
Yay, attack up. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Oh, come on. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. A safe point.
Not more people. I've still got the berry to deal with. Hey, why don't you lot ever listen? This is not a tourist attraction.
Huh? We've never been here before. Nobody said it was off limits.
Maybe I have the wrong people? Well, what are you doing here? Why is the pyramid out of the ground? It's the first time I've seen this in centuries. And people think it's a tourist attraction, so they're all over the place.
Centuries? That's a really long time. Who are you, ancient lady?
Ancient lady? Please don't call me that! My name's Pandora! I am the owner of this pyramid. People used to call me Princess Pandora.
Princess? How childish! Who'd call themselves that?
What? How rude! What a rude fairy! Are you her master? Teach her some manners!
No. We're just friends. Hey, Miss Pandora, can I ask you a question?
So you're just going to change the topic? Fine, you're free to ask then. I'm not the snobby kind of princess. And my name is Princess Pandora. Please get it right.
So Miss Pandora seems to be good at magic. We need people who know magic to help us. Could you come to Robby Robby Town to help us out? Please, Pandora.
It's Princess Pandora. If you want help, shouldn't you ask politely?
I did. I said please.
I don't think you understand it here any. I don't think you should stay here anymore. Let me show you the way out.
But I said please. Okay, I'm done.
I said get the fuck out.
So the rule seems to be fight first, help later. We need to get used to this, Arena.
Whoa! So that look like 5 teleports? 5 staff jumps, I mean?
Added bullet now.
Okay.
That's pretty hard to read, honestly.
I was focused on dodging the staves. I didn't even notice the bullets come out until I hit them.
Thank you.
wrong super. Wait. Oh.
I think it phased out and in. You think?
I think I read the phase out and phase in mode wrong. My finger slipped. This is bad. Ah! Huh?
I think when they turn red.
Yeah, but what triggers them to go red? Because it seems to be random. Huh? Oh wow, can I start over? Ah. Oh!
When you're jumping!
When you're jumping! Or when you're in the air, technically. Ah! I got most of this figured out. Unless she's got like a enrage attack.
one of the keys is supposed to jump in place.
Which one?
Those, the two, wall that's, the spike walls.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Because if you jump, if you try to jump in an arc, because the one in front of you, you're gonna get the spike in the back.
I need to do the dash attack.
But how do you do it in the air?
Are you serious? Wow, I got around that? I'm so good. That's new.
Is there a quick shortcut for the consumables?
Oh, right. Ooh, that one looks difficult. Oh shit. Okay. I have amulet. Sorry, Miss Pandora. I hope you aren't hurt.
Still, Miss, why won't you call me Princess?
It's not bad. Please don't be angry. It's just Irina's bad habit. She'd love to call you Princess.
Never mind. I'm not a princess anymore. Immortality aside, I'm just a normal girl now.
Immortality aside?
That's incredible! It's something a lot of people could wish for! Being forever young is fantastic!
It overcomes every girl's greatest fear!
But when we know, you know, all leave one by one, and you stay young girl, well, how would you feel?
That's true. Sorry.
That's fine. I've accepted my fate. Say, didn't you want my help? I'll do it.
Really? Oh, thank you, Miss... Princess Pandora.
So it really is a habit. I guess you don't have to call me princess. I won't make it difficult for you. But you said something about a master? So Slaver's still around after all these years?
That's not true. I'm Master's pet, not her slave.
Is there a difference?
There's a big difference. Master loves me.
Oh, okay. I'm heading to the beach now. I'll drop by Robbie Robbie Town to help you out later. Oh, yes. If you want to leave, there's a whoopsie behind the middle door. See you later, then.
There seems to be a misunderstanding. I'm just a bunny, not a slave.
That's really not a big deal. Same difference.
Whoa, Ribbon! Did you just call Bunny a slave? What's wrong with you? They're very different. How can you say that, Ribbon? You're so hurtful.
Ribbon was just kidding. We need to think about our next move. She said the middle door takes us back. Let's get out of here.
Jenna!
Those are like the cutest little swamps!
Zip zoop!
I can't believe they actually drafted that trope. And actually, your protection is always handy. I know some magic that can protect you, even when you're wearing very little. It should boost your defense. If you have 2500, and it'll cost, I'll cast it for you. It's very useful.
Yes, I want this.
This should keep you safe for a while. Remember, the effect will expire after a bit.
Never mind. Can I get my money back?
It'll only take down during the overworlds.
Yeah, that means I have to decide where I want to go next right now.
Where's that the one with the witch girl? The one where you said you couldn't duck under her attacks?
Oh, I could fight her, huh?
It's around the river. It's at the riverbank.
Yeah.
Maybe you should just slid jumped.
Jesus!
Apparently that armor didn't apparently not into death.
Wait. No, this is a challenge room. Well, I wonder what's down here. Oh, just shortcuts. I know. I want to go back and get that item attack up. Ah. Yay, attack up.
Magic armor's almost gone, by the way.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't there a thing down there? Or is it, just a dud?
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh, it's a shortcut out.
What happened to the slide?
It only works when she goes above. Like when she drops bullets. Yeah, that one. Okay. It bounces!
I think you might need to juke that one. You think?
Maybe. Why didn't you slide? That was almost a full combo too, I think. That was miserable. I'm so tilted now, Jesus.
Hey, Corner.
Thanks for the host.
We'll be right back.
Ah, I lost my combo. I don't know if I'm gonna beat her tonight. I'm having a harder time recognizing things and trying to punish it. Okay, yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to call it quits here, guys. As much as I want to kill her right now, I can't read anymore. So yeah, I'll just run that shit back next week. In the meantime, I'm gonna go host my buddy Chun and Rice, who happened to have given me this copy of the game, so many thanks to him. He is streaming Pokken right now. I'm gonna go kick back and relax. Go ahead and I'll host his channel. Please swing by and say hi and tell him thanks for getting me this game. Or like give him his thanks and stuff like that. So hopefully I will see you on that stream. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you Thursday for Digimon. Yeah, I'm having a hard time forming words. Y'all have a good night. Peace out. Sleep well. Stay awesome.